Moving to designated coordinates. Begebe mich zu dieser Position. Biete Feuerschutz.
Reapers are always vigilant.
Rowling! Got it covered. I'm on the move.
Trespassers.
Our enemy is on the move.
So many have already fallen.
There is nowhere to run.
Moving out. Heard that's affirmative. Scanning? Overwatch!
I will watch.
Affirmative, covering now. Fire shots!
I can hear them.
Wherever you presume to strike, I will be watching and waiting.
Is in your hands.
Moving to designated coordinates. Zur Zielposition vor. Granate geworfen!
I had not expected this conflict to be so exhilarating. You surprise me, XCOM. Still, the Elder's will is that none survive this day. I cannot leave that to fortune.
The sonic dispersal waves emitting from that pod are crisscrossing a massive area.
Meaning that thing just rang the dinner bell for every remaining lost in the city.
An accurate assessment. The entire lost biomass seems to be converging on this position.
Then let's get you all the hell out of there. Firebrand's en route to the evac coordinates now. Get moving.
We are compromised.
Good riddance. Who can give me a resupply? No compromises. I have no ammunition. Reloading.
Analysis of these creatures' movement patterns reveals an almost coordinated attack strategy. Perhaps they are not the mindless automatons they initially appeared to be. An intriguing, if not horrific, possibility.
Nähere mich der Zielposition! Hoher Munitionsverbrauch! Feind vernichtet! Brauche Munition! Bereit für den Angriff!
I am at your service. I won't let them pass.
Good to go. Moving to Overwatch. As you order. Attacking on sight.
Understood. Moving out. Reloaded. Heading to that location.
On Overwatch.
Creatures can still be in this city.
Advent has been sending purifier squads into these cities for years, yet somehow the lost survive, even thrive. We do not know why.
Some.
Bin schon unterwegs.
I'm coming. I have almost no ammo.
I am trusting you.
I see everything.
Roger that. Confirmed, on the move. Come get some.
I am watching.
Reload. Your friends will join you soon. No one will mourn them. I require a resupply.
Watch lives, naturally.
Position. Give a fire shot. On the move. Moving to Overwatch. Confirmed. Got it covered.
Turn to your guards.
Find the lady!
They will fight no more.
There will come a day when my people take back this place for our own.
If they are all like you, that is a likely possibility.
Closing on target position now.
Orders confirmed on the move. Position confirmed. Disable. Could use some ammo over here. Affirmative. Covering now.
I loaded these cartridges myself. Death to the invaders. One of many. I'll need more ammo soon.
I must reload. Non-evade detection.
They are not victims.
Detecting additional lost converging near the evacuation coordinates. I advise caution. It would seem the lost are on to our strategy.
It is the Elder's will that this alliance fall. It will take more than mere lost for that to happen.
Okay.
Verstanden, bewege mich zum Ziel.
Loading fresh ammo. I'll watch closely.
Overwatch! Roger that. I'm on it! Na los, zeigt euch!
Firebrand's in position, but the evac zone's even hotter than we thought. Running out of time here, people.
Tell her to hold as long as she can. We will be there.
Coordinates.
Got it covered. Scanning.
I will go.
The sheer magnitude of the biomass converging upon this position is staggering. If our team does not evacuate now...
Trust me, Doctor. They know.
Moving out. Moving to Overwatch.
I go as ordered. Repositioning.
damage.
On Overwatch.
I'm coming.
Bestätigt! Bestätigt! Überwachung läuft! Moving on target. I'm on it.
Volk says I am to obey. My watch begins.
I stand ready.
Moving to designated position.
On Overwatch.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Come get some.
Is made. We deny our creators.
Verstanden, rück aus!
Munition gebrauchen!
Scannergebiet!
Already there.
In short order.
Live no more. Attacking.
Moving. Overwatch. On my way. Overwatch. Bitte Feuerschutz.
Moving out. I see everything.
Understood. Moving out. Overwatch.
Quickly. I'm on the move. I'll keep an eye on it.
On Overwatch. Scanning.
I will not waver.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Bin dabei.
Shut up.
Good to go. It's down. Got it covered.
Scanning. Scanning a beat.
Reapers are always vigilant.
Hostile neutralized.
Running dry on ammo.
No longer a threat.
I need ammo.
I'm ready.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Overwatch.
I am watching.
I'm on it.
Utilizing hook.
confirmed. Affirmative, covering now.
Give the fire shots.
My turn on watch.
Overwatch. I'm on it.
I await their approach.
Locked and loaded. Scanning.
Bestätigt, Überwachung läuft.
Watching comes naturally.
Moving to Overwatch. On Overwatch.
I will watch.
Got it covered.
On los, kids.
Moving is ordered.
Hitting out.
Heading out.
I will move.
Roger that.
The entire swarm converges upon us. We cannot hold this position much longer.
Outrider to Avenger, where the hell's our exit? This is as low as I can get her.
No! I do not intend to die this day. I will follow. Fox Tala 410.
Time to return home, traitor.
With these outlying resistance factions presents an intriguing opportunity to study the varying means of survival they each employed all these years.
Efficiently executed and no casualties. You could lead the Reapers any day, Commander. Well done.
Mental fatigue starts to impact our soldiers' tactical effectiveness when they don't have a chance to rest. We should give them a few days off to recover if we can manage it.
Try harder. Our newest captive is the price of your failure.
The resistance factions can help us locate our captive soldier if we deploy on a covert action alongside them.
Thank you for sending additional support staff to assist me, Commander. I will make sure they are put to good use.
We may have chosen a different means of resistance, but our people fight for the same reason, for the world we once knew. Together we will end this occupation, or die trying.
Advent's officers might be more resourceful than your average trooper, but I doubt our forces will have any trouble bringing in a test subject for Tigan to look at, especially since he's not asking for a live one. There's not a whole lot that surprises me these days, but I'm definitely curious to see if the chip we pulled from the commander really is connected to the ones Advent's been using in their captains. The Resistance factions take a more flexible approach to training than traditional soldiers, and can often learn multiple new abilities with each promotion. They will adapt to follow your choices, Commander.
Commander? You lived in one of the colonies for a few years before linking up with Central, right?
Yes, one of the advantages of working with Advent. On the surface, it was very comfortable. But there was a price for that comfort.
The millions of people in those cities don't seem to mind all that much.
Yes, but Advent is always watching. Between their forces and the aliens themselves, they see everything. Not to mention the automated systems. There's nothing quite like providing identification to a lamppost.
Hello, Commander. Work is well underway, but it will be some time yet before my research is complete. From my own experience, Advent generally deploys heavy security rather than subterfuge when it comes to protecting their primary facilities, at least the ones I had access to personally. If they have gone to the trouble of hiding this black site, I suspect our findings there will lead us to even greater questions.
Hello, Commander.
See you.
sister. Miscreants,
restrain yourselves.
Lest you be restrained. No, the three of us called upon together. Something has changed.
On that, we are agreed. The battlefield has shifted. Our masters have need of us once more.
Sounds to me like they're afraid.
You dare defile this place with your wretched tongue?
Oh, I dare.
Our children. Each of you possess our strength. Each of you possess our wisdom. Of all our creations, you are truly blessed. Your charge was a simple one. The subjugation of those who could see our grand design faltered. We have been pleased. Until now. Our greatest asset has been lost, stolen from us, while our strongest did nothing. We are disappointed.
Thought you were the strongest.
Arrogance. Defiance. You have walked among the humans for too long. You have been corrupted. You can be reclaimed. Yet perhaps you may also be redeemed. Perhaps you all may be redeemed. Greater battle lies ahead. Our time on this world draws to a close. Yet we need not abandon it completely at our departure. For one among you is surely ready to claim this world as their own. One among you is worthy. Return what was lost to us. Crush all that oppose our will. To the one that succeeds our everlasting favor. To the others. You are the chosen. Do not fail us.
Now go!
Commander, we've just made contact with a new faction of the Resistance known as the Reapers. They're an elusive bunch, but this is their headquarters. We can scan at this location now to start benefiting from our newfound cooperation.
So this is the Commander. Dragunova spoke highly of you and the rest of your team. Trust me, that does not happen often. You are all welcome here. I will admit I had some concerns with this alliance of yours, but from what I hear, this skirmisher, Mox, was captured protecting one of my own. Reapers have long memories, Commander. We will honor our end of the deal. Volk, out.
Your tenacity could prove your undoing, Commander. If you would seek a fight with me, I hope you are truly ready to match my skills.
Our research is progressing as expected, Commander.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Thank you.
Commander, now that members of the Resistance factions have joined us on the Avenger, I thought you might want an area where you can meet to organize and plan future operations together.
Setting course for Sector 8, Mexico.
Our inspiration did prove beneficial. Commander, during the course of our research, we made a startling breakthrough that has led us to another potential avenue of study. However, if we are to proceed down this path, we must do so immediately, or I fear we will lose our opportunity to return to it in the future. I will make that our highest priority.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Work is well underway, Commander.
Hey, Commander.
Commander. We can now work to establish contact with local resistance groups operating out of regions around the globe. Once we've collected sufficient intel to make contact, we'll need to scan the target region for the operative signal.
I was created as the herald of victory, for no warrior with greater talents can be found anywhere within the Elder's dominion.
After we pay the initial intel cost to make contact, we'll have to scan the region for a few days before the local resistance cell comes out of hiding. Once we find them, we'll be up and running in the new region.
Setting course for the Eastern U.S. Precinct.
Commander, using intel collected so far, we've managed to locate a resistance cell operating out of this region. It'll take us some time to scan for their exact position, though. Commander, we'll need to completely scan this region before we can establish contact with the local resistance. I'd advise we stick around and finish the job, but the choice is yours. We'll need to pay close attention to these chosen, Commander. They each seem to have unique advantages in combat that we should avoid.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
The results of our breakthrough were quite fascinating.
The Advent officers appear to be similar, if not physically the same as the common Advent trooper in terms of power and agility. However, field reports indicate a more developed mental acuity, as the officers do provide tactical directives to the subordinate Advent forces.
Commander, we've got local resistance forces waiting to make contact, but we'll have to make the first move.
I take it this was easier than your last procedure, Doctor.
Central, Commander. Yes, I find the process to be far less disconcerting when the subject has already expired. The results, however, it's best you see for yourself. My autopsy of the Advent Captain has confirmed the existence of an implant, similar in design to the unit I extracted from the Commander. But there are differences.
What kind of differences?
The data you see is being pulled directly from this Advent Captain's implant. The sequence here is essentially you, Commander. Or at least the tactical information they were processing through your mind. As you can see, the data is nearly identical.
They were using you against us.
Yes, however, the Advent data shows signs of decay. Removing the Commander from their network has likely caused significant damage.
Network?
Yes, what we're seeing here is a psionic network. These implants are capable of receiving and transmitting information, a great deal of information, somehow encoded in a stream of psionic energy. My working theory? Advent uses this network to augment the tactical readiness of its troops, as well as disseminate orders from its central command. Observe. Even in the subject's diminished condition, the implant continues to have an effect. A truly astonishing achievement.
Or a weakness.
Potentially. But I need direct access to their network to know for sure.
I'm guessing that won't be easy.
We'd need an active link. And that would mean hacking a live Advent officer.
Like I said, not easy. Still, it's the best lead we've got. Your call, Commander.
New objective added.
We're ready to move when you are, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest information.
The Advent Captain seems to provide a means of stabilizing the link between the local subordinates and the Advent Network Tower itself.
Commander, if we're going to try to build this skulljack that Tigan came up with, we're going to need a specialized facility to test it out.
Though I was never witness to one myself, countless observers attest to the existence of a much smaller, less intimidating variant of the sectoid that took part in the original invasion. In the time since, this new being, the product of clear genetic manipulation, is now a familiar face to our forces operating in the field.
Nothing on the local comms. Advent's been quiet lately. I'm guessing we have you to thank for that.
Our pleasure, Den Mother. Enjoy it while it lasts.
We plan to. Our water purification...
Massive signal coming from the Advent Network Tower. It's global. Sir, I think you want to see this.
Fellow citizens, for 20 years, the Advent Coalition has worked tirelessly to repair the ravages and injustices of the old world. Under our stewardship, our cities prosper, our people flourish, and our world heals.
And yet,
among us, there are still those who would refuse to acknowledge the truth, who are determined to see all that we have achieved.
Multiple radar contacts on approach to Haven Alpha 7.
That must end. Even as I speak to you today,
you've got incoming on approach.
Your signal's breaking up.
Outlying territories to end this scourge once and for all.
They're right on top of you.
Losing you, Avenger.
Raise them again.
We will ensure your continued safety and well-being throughout this crisis.
Get your people out of there!
With your cooperation, we will overcome these radical elements and usher in another 20 years of peace and prosperity.
They don't stand a chance. Commander, we should get a squad ready to deploy.
We have a squad ready to move on the Resistance Haven currently under siege by the aliens. Give the word and we'll move out.
Our next operation will put us right in the middle of chosen territory, Commander. There's a good chance they'll show up to interfere, so we should plan accordingly.
Setting course for the Mexican Regional Tract. Deployed.
Squad green to deploy.
Now that we've got the aliens' attention, they're taking it out on one of the resistance outposts in the area. We're heading in to secure the camp and protect as many civilians as we can. Eliminate all hostile forces attacking the site. Make them regret coming after the resistance. One of those chosen is leading an assault on the resistance encampment in this area. Our people are doing what they can to fight back, but we need to help protect the civilians trapped nearby. There's a group of resistance soldiers hunkered down not far from your position. Move in and help fend off the attacking alien forces.